It's Lindsay here, back for more New Wow. And I have BOA and she's 114 because I did the question things for the anniversary. That's how she got to be 114. Most of my add-ons are not updated yet, so most of them are not loaded in to prevent most lag. It'll still lag. We are going to do this guy. I did load in a few outdated. We're doing this thing. Outdated things to make this easier. Like, pet health is out of date. I have it on. Low health alert is out of date. I have it on. The auto turn in is out of date, but I have it on. The classic log. Yeah, I have it on, but it's out of date.
Fate smiles
So.
upon us this day. By the might of the Alliance, our enemies see only defeat.
You can read all that. I've read it about 12 times now. I think Zandalar's the easiest. Well, second easiest. Vol'Doom was the easiest. And Nagitar is just annoying. Not Nagitar, the swamp area. It's just annoying. Speak to the lady
Well,
here,
farewell.
and we go to Sandalar. Oh, by the way, Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. I don't think I recorded till before then. You get to see the Horde version of this.
It appears the Alliance dogs have lost our scent.
Sorry for no subtitles.
Good. Our journey is almost over. I hope the War Chief's faith is well placed. She seems very powerful. Certain. In control. It is an honor to serve my queen. My princess is also strong-willed and sure of herself. Our king has always found her to be challenging.
Oh, mighty Rezan. As always, you come when I ask your aid.
Speak.
I have sought the aid of the Horde, but my father may not agree with my actions. Advise me. You are the lore of kings and queens.
My eyes see much. They see your boldness, your power, and enemies who fear both.
Bank. The sails are dead! We've got no wind! The drink is
home.
And that's what the Horde saw. A bit better than the Alliance. I also need to turn the volume up. I am so sorry. It'll be booming my ears, but at least you can hear something. And, I don't know where you turn subtitles on. Maybe it's GBM. Show text and play, do not show text, play sound. Or target general. No, it's your special warning. I set icons. I don't know what half of these are. Features. All right. Is it in displays? Wouldn't be in combat. Mouse is the same. If anyone knows a way to get subtitles back on, let me know.
Hey there.
Talk to me.
What can I do for you?
I'm not reading the text. I'm just doing this. This may take a while. I don't know what the best spec for Warlock is. And this is why I kept low health things on. So, patch 8.3, I believe that's the number, launched, and the only thing I'd done was get the allied races. I haven't even done the rest of it. I have heard nothing but bad things about it, to be honest. If you have one good thing about it, come, let me know. There's nothing up here. I'm trying to kill the things that are near the other objectives I need. Which I forgot to do this. I also forgot to clean that out. Tell yourself that. Oh my god! Where all these come from? I can't do it! I only have so much health. Goodness gracious. Whenever the level squish happens, I might do a... do another one of these, just to level through it. But as a horde. Since I technically like playing both sides. I'm just playing the gnome warlock because only one person stated that they would like to see a gnome warlock playthrough. I know the person in real life, and said person has never watched an episode of this, so... then again, he does work in a factory. It's literally the only job you can get nowadays. Minus the ones that are kind of desperate for workers. like my job. Which I actually like my job. I love it very much. It was a difficult job at first, but I managed. Continue. There you go. Right. Send a legend in here. Oh, I should let you know that the ally race can be Death Knights, including the pandas. They have a different thing that people were getting confused by it. Basically, the new Death Knight thing is only for the allied race and the pandas. Because before then, they wouldn't make sense because the original thing was set in Wrath of the Lich King time, which none of those were around during then, except for Dark Irons. They're probably the only ones that made sense. And since Shadowlands is coming soon, they took it as an opportunity to add Death Knights as a class thing. But you only can get that if you pre-order Shadowlands, which I have. Was debating. Is this a guy right here? We have to kill something we already have. Get to him. We're skipping the thing on the orca. The Forsaken on the orca. I think I misphrased what I said. To get the Death Knight Allied Race class early, you had to pre-order. Not just you had to pre-order to get them, period. Don't want to add to the confusion. Now, If you make a Death Knight, say Night Elf, you will still get that Wrath of the Lich King starting area. It's just the Allied race and the Pandas will not have it. Because it did not make sense for them to be Death Knights during that time, except for the Dark Irons. That we're done, except I see a chest. Where is it? What's over here? Sneaky, sneaky. You know what? I thought about it. I completely forgot I had to kill the guy with the hammer.
Be careful.
Okay, then we're going over here and turn all this in.
Interessiana, pal.
How are you? Be good.
Hey!
Hi!
New orders?
Now they'll sing the Daughter of the Sea lyrics. You can read them, I'm not singing them a second time. You already sang them on the beta video. At least they're supposed to sing them. Did they cut it out? They cut it out. We just saw animal murder. Well, they used to sing the Daughter of Sea lyrics. It seems like they have cut it out. Is it? I don't know. Why they cut it out? Because this was during the time before Jaina was accepted back. This one. Why does this guy die all the time? We kill them to increase the health of the pets. Because I remember a time where you didn't have to eat. Always constantly heal them every time you pulled. If I can do it by floating. There we go.
Speak your peace, if you have a must.
And now the fun part. Watch them run! Watch them squirm! Die, goblins, die! And then you can just exit and it'll teleport you back.
Is there lava in your veins?
Ready for action.
Get her as a follower. And then we return.
You need something? See you around.
Which will take a while to load in, like usual. There we go. Turn in. We're done. And this has been Nancy, signing out. If I can figure out what button I put it as. Oh.